Oh, excuse me. The last Christmas for the 80s is here. Merry Christmas, everyone. We should get everyone coming into the picture here.
That's right. Regis, come on out.
Merry Christmas.
Where are you? Oh, there's Regis.
Merry Christmas.
Okay, last Christmas for the 80s.
Last one, new decade.
Last one. We'll go find the rest of the people later. This is Cher's spread. We're just getting Cher in here. Cher, this is the last Christmas for the 80s.
I like to sleep late.
I know you do.
New Year's resolution, I'm going to get a job where I can start working when I can start on my own time.
Oh, that sounds great, like me.
That's right.
Good.
I get to sleep till noon, every day.
What's he have, audio in there?
Goodness, look at this. If I get
take
too close.
Take a picture of the kitchen and the new room.
John Cameron Swayze.
This is John Cameron Swayze here, with Regis's back here.
And everybody has to know that I cook my potatoes with the skins on because it's healthier.
Mmm, look at this bird right here.
Cooked them on? I don't see the skins. Where are they?
Got, someone's brought us a, it's like lemon meringue pie here. Mmm.
Teasing. We went up to Karen's for turkey dinner. Big turkey dinner she had. Ness was teasing. She said, you're not
going
to have lumpy potatoes, are you?
That's
right. Remember when you had those lumpy potatoes? I saw a same one.
This is the view we get all day long while the girls are in the kitchen.
Just their
rear ends, the back of them. Hi. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas. Can I do something? There's a little container of...
we're in the dining area where we're going to be eating. We'll walk out to the living room.
You want to video her room?
Oh, I'm moving around. I'm mobile right now.
A couple shots of
the
new room.
Oh, yes. Get the tree here. Okay, Linda, is that mine?
But I'll video you.
Hmm?
Oh, you were.
Oh, I was waiting for that. We'll try to get the tree and see if it comes out all right.
Oh, Corey.
No, I wiped his hands.
I think so. Beautiful tree, huh?
Corey, no, he has no problem with people. He doesn't always smile right away, but once he gets to know you, then he smiles. I wouldn't give him.
Okay, Corey, bird's eye view of you. Look at this.
Come on, look up here.
Hi, Corey.
Say hi.
Yeah.
Hi, John.
Hey.
Hi, John. Merry Christmas.
Say Merry Christmas, Corey. Oh, yeah, that's it. That's right.
Okay, there's John.
Oh, look at that.
You're not looking at any newspapers? Uh-oh, look at Corey go. Oh, he's getting wild, huh? What's that?
I bet they want 25.
Oh, easily.
21
quarters. Easily.
Boat show's coming up in February.
Wouldn't be a bad thing to go there. Are you filming on this film? Getting ready for...
Say Merry Christmas, John.
Merry Christmas. The 80s are over soon.
I'm not a good commentator, John, so you can start talking.
Do you have about two, John?
Like his skiba.
Corey.
I said, wait till he gets those $200.
Look at that.
Oh, he has a Christmas
apron on. Don't I look pretty?
Now I'm going to carve the turkey.
Corey, get out of the way. But that will have to be reheated again.
Can I have a kiss now? Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Hi, Corey. Oh, we're zooming in on you.
Where's Santa Claus?
The attention you get.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Corey, this is your first birthday for Christmas, I mean, for 89, and your last one, because we go to 90. Oh, boy.
Corey, some pictures.
Ooh.
Some were from Ron's birthday, and some was from Thanksgiving, and some was my Halloween's.
Hey, you.
Hey, Corey.
Aren't you? I want some.
Wait, I don't want his mom to miss.
Oh.
Oh, that's a good boy. Go ahead. You can open it up like that.
That's at
Oh, boy. Look how good he does that.
Yeah, that's our Halloween party.
Who are you going to give it to? Okay, we're waiting for Corey to get back here. He tore it piece by piece. Throwing it in the trash.
This is Al.
The new technique he learned.
And this is Kay. And this is Dory right here. That's me. She's the one you have met her. And these two I haven't met either in text. I think that's a good one. This is a lady. So nice.
Austrian doll.
Austrian doll. That's another. That's a cool one.
Two. Oh, boy.
Oh,
here he comes around the corner. Oh, second trip to the trash.
Oh,
boy.
Right there, Corey.
Put it in the trash.
Corey, here's your trash.
Right there, baby.
Here's your trash.
Thank you. That's a good boy.
That's
trash. No? Maybe he's gonna grow up to be a trash trash collector, huh?
He'd rather have the bag. Okay. See,
they're not interested in toys.
So
it
goes under the bag. He went right to the kitchen, bottom underneath the sink, and threw it right in the trash.
Why don't you open up the lid here for him, honey? So
I'm letting him tear the tape. Are you in a hurry?
No.
I mean, you can have yours if you
want. Ooh, boy.
He's not like the toy.
Huh? One more trash run.
It's not like your mom, huh? She's probably dying because she's tearing up all that paper.
Oh, boy. Look what we got, Corey. Look.
Ooh. Ooh. What is that? Ooh.
Oh, lots of plastic.
That's
things.
Stuff that needs to be thrown away real quick.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh, Corey. Look, it has your name on it.
It's not the package.
Corey, look. Corey. C-O-R-E-Y. Corey. This is handmade.
Throw it in the trash.
Oh, by a wood maker.
Sorry.
All these old-fashioned wood toys.
Oh, boy.
Oh, there we go.
That's
here.
Great.
Old-fashioned wood toys.
See
what
that is?
Oh, here we go. Grancy had to look a long time
there
for
we
this.
Go. Now we're, this box
look
of
it.
Junk is just going to disappear
this
real quick.
This is old-fashioned stuff.
Got it, huh? Here, we got a little desk for you to put that on there. Thank you. Okay, share. Now, this is... No, go ahead. It's recording the room. Uh-oh, what's this?
Regis.
Stand over the... Get over by Regis and Dutch. Let's stand by Regis and show him this. Share. Hey, share. Walk over by Regis, would you? Just so I can see how this goes. No, see, I can leave this on automatic. And it gets everything in. And then that dish is... And then we'll get Corey in there.
No,
to the left. Is it? No, the big one, the bag. Yeah.
I told No, I want to
see. No, I said just one sort of a little.
All right, now I'll be ready for skiing, huh?
Oh, look at
that's
that.
That's for the boat, really.
Those are nice.
Yeah.
There's something else down there, but that's for the boat. They're adjustable.
Wow, those are great looking.
You put little loops to the
you
back end.
See how nice
the
they look on.
For the river?
For the river, that's all. We're going to go to go water skiing. Yeah, Corey.
You have to see yourself in them. They look good.
Look great.
Yeah.
I guess I have to.
sending dollar signs to me.
Oh, I love that. That's gorgeous. Where'd you get that?
Nice cup.
Huh?
Since Robinson's, but they're Liz.
I mean, who?
Liz,
I gave
her.
All the, I gave her.
Sharon.
Oh,
that's
beautiful. I
like
that. Isn't
that pretty? Okay.
John?
Beautiful.
Look at the dark
nice
hair.
Color.
Oh, you got me an LA. You're a 10.
Wow.
Oh, all right.
And I don't even know if they're the right size, but I chanced
oh,
it.
Oh, I love them.
I wear 8.5.
Uh
oh. I didn't change. I got it larger because you had asked me before.
Thank you.
I'm changing.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Give that to your mom. Give that to your mom.
Were they Reeboks?
No.
LA Gear. Oh,
oh
nice.
I love them.
So I got
tire Reeboks.
I didn't want to take a chance, so I got you a 9 because Emily said it's 8.5.
Who's
try them on first?
LA Gear.
That's your mom.
That's great.
I never heard of that.
Wanted
oh,
pink.
There's
so many.
No.
Can you
no.
get the same thing?
No.
Look at the soles.
Try them on. She wears 8.5 and she bought a 9.
The other day
really? Well, I'll try mine because I love this color.
Yeah, I know.
I don't want a chance. I'll try mine.
$100.
Oh, God. LA Gear. LA Gear are even more expensive than Reeboks now.
Yeah, they are.
LA Gear are the I've been wearing Reeboks for years. It's time to switch.
Yeah, just try it.
I like the high ones like that. They're nice.
Hey, Corey, you're a little crazy.
What's he doing?
Look at my LA gear.
You got to put the blue back down there. Okay, Corey.
I don't think I've ever seen
my sister.
Hey.
Oh, I wear tennis all the time on the weekend.
Here.
You're
beautiful.
How do
you do that? What do you think? Do you think it's too good?
You
got a 9.
You just get a half flat.
Oh, it's right on the shoe.
Well, it's not good, but you can't.
You don't have any sock on. You gotta get a
sock on. Yeah, with the sock on.
No, I think they're fine. She can't choose another if she can get the same color. I don't want to risk it. Are you going to open your gift now? You have to open this up for yourself. And this, you have to read the stuff on top.
John, you can open yours so we can move it out of the way.
Why? Is it
oh,
something
thank
that's,
you.
Linda,
I love it.
Do they fit or do you want a bigger
no, I think they'll fit. Because I tried it on with the nylon and there was a little bit of room, but I think with a big sock. I don't want to risk it. They're beautiful.
No.
Not exchange a gift this year.
It never does.
Any attention.
Well, we are going
people
to.
Who are
new camera that you've got?
They're beautiful.
Stay right there.
Sun plane. That's my, one of my favorite songs. I can call. Hold it down halfway till it focuses. Yeah, halfway till it focuses. It's red.
Having them, this, them incorporate this in a street.
Well, at least this way I can track her down.
All my kids have answering machines.
I think they're wonderful.
Wow.
Thank you. Such a love.
Well, what gets me is it costs you a call when that thing comes on, whether you talk to the person or not.
Right. Well, generally, for my relatives at home, I put it on four rings and they lost in the third one.
For somebody that's in business, they're out of business.
Where are you going?
Oh, you bought me my favorite. Oh, I've been out of this since you bought it for me the last time.
Yeah, I see that bottle.
You see that bottle? I keep that empty bottle sitting there.
What is it?
Passion.
Oh, listen, Taylor.
Oh, that's good stuff.
I love it. I've kept the empty bottle since I worked with that.
Good morning. Where's Linda? Hi, Linda. Say hello.